I'm Kent Wainscott outside the headquarters of the Milwaukee Archdiocese, which today will file in court its plan to emerge from bankruptcy, a milestone in a three-year-long process. As part of that plan, a minimum of $4 million will be set aside in a fund for survivors of sexual abuse. And to make that happen, the Archdiocese will put properties like the Cousins Center up as collateral toward a loan. I sat down moments ago for a one-on-one interview with Archbishop Jerome Listecki to talk about the future of the Archdiocese and where it goes from here. We'll have that interview tonight on WISN 12 News.